Man, they call me the coach. I don't really think of myself like that. I just think of myself like, how can I alleviate all the tension that this person is facing when they normally go to make music? So whenever we make music, it's fun.
Oh, kidding.
All right, wait, am I supposed to give like a tour? This is who handles all my shit, who handles everything except making beats.
So when it comes to the creative behind the music, when it comes to all the details that go into getting the music out, when it comes to the products that go along with it, this core group is this core group for a reason. And I attribute all my success to it.
D.O.T.S was created, honestly, like when we first started making rap music, I was like, man, we really need to be doing a lot more than just making beats and producing. Like we need to like impact culturally.
Freddy, welcome to the cave, bro.
The what?
Our first instinct, throw the cameras here, we'll fuck around here, we'll put these little funny animations in it. Our first instinct, hit.
Welcome to the cave.
Wait, yo!
Denzel, welcome to the cave.
What up, nigga? Kenny! Oh,
get it! People are fucking with something, and it's not just a big rapper every week. It's the energy, it's the vibe, it's the humor about it. It's not just a producer thing, it's like, it's a team of people, it's D.O.T.S, it's this whole other world of creatives who know how to help me shine. That's an amazing thing. The only common thread to all the music I'm doing is so selfish because it's just my personal taste. I only work on shit I am obsessed with, you know? Like, before I ever did a song with most of the people who I work with, I was at one point in time in my car listening to something that they did on repeat. And my whole career is just that.
So you dip the taco in this little juice, so it comes with this cup. It's like, that's all slow cooked beef.
Like soak it like Oreo?
No, like not. Like scoop? like scoop, yeah, like get a little.
It feels like we just, like, it just happened.
Zack announced that our single was dropping and we had never made music. And I was like, and then we were on the way to the studio, so I was like, all right, we have to make a song now.
Whoa, kidding. Square, nigga, throw that chair up. In New York, I merely rock, hit the club, tear it up.
I really put out a song with Rick Rubin, but everybody wants to talk about Zack. It's like, I've been like my whole life, I've been trying to culminate to this point where I work with my idol and fucking my dumbass friend just whoop.
It's the trap game, Abraham Lincoln, 416 bars ago. R.I.P. Betty White, she ain't dead before when she died, because I know it's coming up. Oh, get it, hey.
The music industry is so broken. That's why I like this nigga, because it's so rare to meet somebody who still just cares about actual music. When we're in that shit, it's literally about like, how can I make him laugh? And then whatever else happens, it's like, but whatever, nigga, I don't care.
I'm hitting licks year round like it's Christmas. I got addictions. I take the condom off and drug my nut. It's delicious. I want to get a whip and crash it in the white on businesses.
It's going, sound is going. We're all set.
Danny Brown, welcome to the cave, bro.
Thank you for having me, sir.
I just want to say on camera too, I met Danny when I was 19 years old. I don't know how. He was in Boston for a show. I went
and brought me weed, I think.
Danny had me like on stage at his sound check and shit. Like, it was just like such a good experience.
I just thought I hope you got good vibes. I fuck with you.
For sure.
I used to move the weight like Northern track, competing with the white like black quarterbacks. Out here flipping nickels the size of your bitch nipples.
Beat making is the smallest part of what's going on in the studio with me. The hour conversation when you get to the studio about what's going on with your life and whatever it is, those conversations lead to the songs being so good. I still think that people always have an agenda of like, okay, I gotta leave here with a song today. You gotta just walk in with no preconceptions and just listen.
Bro, hold on, wait, save it for the booth, bro. Save it, save it, save it.